Well, it just means that you are comfortable in your cell, which is anywhere on the planet where you happen to be. If you're classified as black, brown, red, or yellow, tan, beige, or non-white, you're classified by the white supremacists as a non-white person. They did that for a reason, because they're getting ready to dominate and mistreat you. That's why it all started. You dominate and mistreat a person that has color in his or her skin. That's what racism is. So they captured all of the non-white people on the planet a long time ago. I don't know when. Some people say 400 to 600 years.
Mm-hmm.
Some people say, no, it's something like 2,000 years. That's a big stretch. That's a long time to get anything established. So they made prisoners, like I said before, of all of the non-white people on the planet, and that prison is still intact. It's still in place for all of the non-white people of the planet. So any non-white person who seeks to have comfort in the system of white supremacy, which we all do, I want to be comfortable.
Yes.
You know, that's natural to seek comfort, but don't mistake comfort for justice. See, because you're still a prisoner. So it's just like what? I'll give this illustration, like I gave illustrations about the other matter, about suicide. Think someone comes in and gives you a better house, you know, or cell, you might say, in the prison system. They paint it. You know, you say, well, hey, I didn't, it's drab in here. I mean, I feel depressed and all like that. So they come in, the prison masters, and they paint everything up and make it look pretty and whatnot. And you appreciate that. And they give you a new mattress and whatnot, maybe a television set. That's nice and all that. And so these are comforts, okay? So you're getting comfortable, okay? And you say you accept this, and you should accept it, because who wants to be in discomfort on this planet? So if the white supremacist provides you with anything that makes you comfortable without doing you any harm, accept that. That's what you need. That's what you ask for. You need a better mattress, a better bed, a better something, you know, better food in your prison cell. But that's not a substitute for what should be. That is really not compensation. That's just on the road to compensation, because you really shouldn't be in there in the first place. So don't confuse comfort in the system of white supremacy, the prison system of white supremacy, with justice. Justice means you were supposed to have been guaranteed that you wouldn't have been mistreated in the first place by being imprisoned.
Mm-hmm.
Since from the time that you were born right up to this very moment, if you're on this planet called Earth, because if you're a non-white person, you were born in that prison called the system of white supremacy, and you're still in it right this minute.